Elijah here, and welcome back to Answer the Home.
Whether you're considering building your dream home or just curious about innovative housing solutions, this video will introduce you to the leading container home builders across the country. All links to their websites will be included in the description field below. Let's begin. First on our list is Backcountry Containers, based in Texas. Known for their custom designs, Backcountry Containers specializes in creating unique, personalized container homes that blend rustic charm with modern conveniences. They offer a wide range of floor plans, from cozy, single container homes to expansive multi-container layouts, making them a great choice for anyone looking to live sustainably without sacrificing style. Next, we have Bay Modular, located in California. This company focuses on building affordable, high-quality container homes that are designed to meet California's strict building codes. Bay Modular offers both pre-designed models and fully customizable options, ensuring that every customer can find a solution that fits their needs and budget. Custom Container Living, based in Missouri, specializes in affordable, fully customizable container homes. They pride themselves on turning their customers' visions into reality, offering a wide range of design options and finishes to choose from. Whether you're looking for a tiny home or a larger family residence, Custom Container Living has you covered. Global Modulars, with operations across the United States, offers an international perspective on container home construction. Their designs are influenced by global trends and are tailored to meet the specific needs of their clients. Global Modulars is particularly known for their luxury container homes that blend modern design with high-end finishes. Honomobo, based in Canada but with a strong presence in the US, is known for sleek, modern container homes that are designed to be energy efficient and environmentally friendly. Their homes are prefabricated, allowing for quick and efficient construction, making Honomobo a great option for those looking to move into their new home sooner rather than later. Indie Dwell, headquartered in Idaho, focuses on sustainability and affordability. Their container homes are designed to be both eco-friendly and socially responsible, with an emphasis on creating healthy living spaces. Indie Dwell also partners with nonprofits and government agencies to provide affordable housing solutions, making them a company with a conscience. Luck Drops is a relatively new player in the container home market, but they've quickly made a name for themselves with their minimalist, Scandinavian-inspired designs. Luck Drops focuses on small, efficient spaces that don't sacrifice style, making them ideal for urban environments where space is at a premium. Their houses look really good and they're worth the buck. Stackhouse Container Homes, based in Texas, specializes in multi-story container home designs that maximize space and offer luxurious living. Their homes are fully customizable, allowing you to create a space that perfectly fits your lifestyle. Stackhouse is known for their attention to detail and high-quality craftsmanship, as you can see from their past constructions. There you have it, the top container home builders in the United States. The luxurious designs of Stackhouse or the eco-friendly approach of Indie Dwell, there's a container home builder out there for everyone. Don't forget to check out the links in the description for more information on each of these amazing companies. Until next time, Elijah signing off. Thanks for watching, and for more videos like this, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell.